Empower Illinois is a scholarship granting organization that manages the distribution and awarding of scholarships from the Invest in Kids donations. A few notes on the application process before we get into the how-to. Applications do not carry over year to year. You must reapply every year, even if you were awarded a scholarship this year. Scholarships are awarded as they become available. For your best chances of receiving a scholarship, it is recommended you complete your application as soon as possible before January 25th. Step one is completing the reservation. This time stamps your application and puts you in the queue. This must be done on January 13th. The website will open at 6:30 p.m. and you should submit at 7 p.m. Seconds count, so submit right away. You will need to have the parent's name, parent's contact information, including address, phone number, and valid email address, as well as the children or children's names. Please note all children you would like to apply for need to be listed on the reservation form. The order in which you list the students is the order the scholarships will be awarded. If you have a child with an IEP or higher academic costs, you should list that child first. Submitting your form timestamps it and puts you in the queue for scholarships. Remember, you only need to submit one reservation form per family, even if you are applying for several students. Step two of the application process will begin on January 15th. The rest of the application will take place at the Empower Exchange portal. You will receive an email from Empower Illinois with how to set up your portal. This is what your application at the Empower Illinois website will look like. Each section will need to be completed to move on to the next section. The first section will confirm your eligibility. If you are not eligible for an Empower Illinois scholarship, it will tell you and you will not have to continue and complete the rest of the application. At the end of each section, you will click Save and Continue. Clicking the Save and Continue button will allow you to step away and complete the application later if needed. You will also need to have all of your household and income documentation available to be uploaded to the application. We recommend that you have all of your documentation as a PDF or a clear picture before you sit down to complete the application process. When you submit, you will get a confirmation page that has your application ID. You should print a copy of this page to keep for your records. You will receive an email confirmation of your application from Empower Illinois within 48 hours. Scholarships are awarded on a rolling basis as funds are available beginning on January 29th. You can view your application status as well as your place in line at St. Mary's School by logging into your Empower Exchange portal.